The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Indy Hartwell.
You talked about Indy Hartwell in the past several weeks, but is this the sort of fight you've been waiting to see Hartwell in?
Yeah, of course. I mean, Indy Hartwell, she has, you know, the talent. You know, but it's one thing I've always said, you cannot go into this thing passive. You got to be ultra-aggressive. Let's see exactly what kind of aggression Indy Hartwell has tonight.
We saw the aggression between these two earlier today in the women's locker room.
And her opponent, accompanied by Nikita Lyons, Zoe Stark.
You can see Stark letting out some of that frustration with her tag team partner. That, of course, being Nikita Lyons, and this duo looking for another opportunity, and they get one next week live right here on NXT. The NXT Women's Tag Team titles will be defended by Chance and Carter Lyons Stark. A lot of controversy last week surrounding that championship matchup. They'll go another round next week with gold on the line.
Yes, indeed. Lyons and Stark so close, but still get so far away.
Except for this one-on-one showdown here tonight. Now, there's really just, you got to admit, it's been a roller coaster of emotions when it comes to Stark and Lyons over the last week. Rightfully so. I mean, they thought they were champions.
Yeah, you can call it miscommunication, you can call it misdirection, whatever you want to call it, but you can't do that. Make those mistakes and be successful in this business. Be capital by Hartwell.
Hartwell trying to control early on, and a lot of talking between these two females throughout the entire day. But I want to focus on Zoe Stark, because how can Stark transform some of the negative energy she's feeling into positive energy? You've been down in your career.
I don't look at it as negative energy or anything like that. Losing the tag team, not winning the tag team championship is one thing, but getting right back on the horse is...
Oh.
Zoe Stark, one thing I see in this young lady is potential, a whole lot of star potential. Let's see if she can get a big win tonight.
Well, there's a lot of truth behind what Starks did say. I mean, title opportunities aren't just handed out to anyone. You got to earn them, and especially here in NXT.
Oh! Beautiful high cross by them.
Into the cover. Quick kick out.
Yeah, she's right. I mean, I agree 100% as far as you got to go out there and earn it. And
I want to apologize real quick. But that's the second or third time I think we've had some technical difficulties, excuse me, here at NXT, so I do want to apologize.
Yeah. Back to my point.
Didn't mean to interrupt, sorry.
The only thing you can bank on in this business is your talent, knowing that you are better than your opponent standing across from you. Right now, that's what Zoe Stark is doing.
Talk about Zoe Stark, Indy Hartwell, Nikita Lyons. How about the return of Electra Lopez? The game certainly has changed a little bit.
Dude, that's like an unexpected entry at the Olympia. You're just not ready for something like that.
Well, Hartwell was ready for Stark, and now turning Stark right around and showcasing some of the power booker that you and I have talked about off air when you've talked about things that have stood out about Hartwell to you. And right now, Hartwell is on the best streak of her singles career. Can she continue the roll here tonight? Stark's frustrated. This matchup continues. Can Stark get back in it? Back live on NXT, and this has been a very physical matchup between these two women throughout the commercial break. During the break, this is just an example of what I'm talking about from Zoe Stark specifically, as Stark has really been cranking up the aggression in this matchup. Bam! Right to the back of Hartwell. Take a look at Nikita Lyons. She's trying to have cooler heads prevail because Stark has been very close to being disqualified throughout this entire match.
You want to stay composed. You do not want to lose, you know, your composure in a matchup like this, because this is the one that could catapult you to that next level. Starks is looking real good right now, but here comes Indy Hartwell.
Oh, what a right hand from Hartwell. She's been much more vocal recently, wants to say what is ever on her mind, and she has been backing it up in recent weeks.
Wow.
Inside the ring. Nice combination, as you mentioned, Book. Will it be? Almost. That was the end. Nice near fall. Stark able to kick out. And, you know, we had some big news earlier today. Bliss Asuka, of course, who won the WWE Women's Tag Team titles last night.
Oh, big kick right there.
On her own right right, a former champion here in NXT. Well, there will be the rematch. Io Sky, Dakota Kai, Bliss Asuka for the WWE Women's Tag Team titles this Saturday at Crown Jewel. Of course, oh, special start time, noon Eastern, 9 a.m. Pacific, streaming on WWE on Peacock. And now look at Stark. You're talking about a combination offense. Stark bringing her A-game back out here tonight.
Oh, like I say, Starks is in this for one reason.
And it's to get the win, hook of the leg, and Hartwell just...
No.
Oh, got that shoulder.
You talk about, you know, earning it. One thing about Zoe Stark, she knows she lost the tag team match. Right now, this is about regrouping. This is about retooling. Going in your trick bag, man.
NXT Universe right now, it's been quite the atmosphere here tonight. Almost split 50-50 for both these competitors.
Yeah, oh, we were judging this thing on points right now. You're right, Vic. This would be a match right now.
So we're looking for that Stark special. Will it be enough and another near fall? Look, you talk about Indy Hartwell in the past. She's showing you maybe something different.
You know, Indy Hartwell needed this more than anything to show me. You got to be able to test your mettle in a matchup like this.
Look at Stark right now. This is what we were talking about. She's been so close throughout this matchup. You can hear Lions. Has been eating Stark alive over the last week. What transpired in that NXT Women's Tag Team match? And of course, to get the rematch next week, titles will be on the line. But right now, it's Stark focusing on the here and the now. Hartwell having Stark scouted, trying to overpower Stark.
Man.
It certainly does.
Maybe right, Vic. You can see the frustration setting in from Zoe Stark. And that could be a huge mistake because right now, Hartwell is on the move.
You know, seeing red as Stark has seen throughout this matchup has opened the door, swinging a miss. Oh,
wow.
Stark did not miss. Connected with all that super kick.
Right on the butt.
And Stark now continuing to.
That's not a good move. You can't beat your opponent outside.
I mean, you can't even get a count out, but I know what you mean. Zoe Stark wants to earn a victory. And Stark. Oh!
Thick.
Once again, cooler heads prevailing.
It's always close to snapping here right before.
Forget about getting snapped. She just got dropped by Hartwell.
That's it.
Hooks both legs.
Wow.
That's a statement win for Hartwell.
Here's your winner, Indy Hartwell.
Call it however you want, Book. That's a huge victory for Hartwell, but you got to go back to those final moments of this matchup for where Zoe Stark's head was at. I mean, really thinking about where Zoe Stark's mind was at, because right here, high risk, lot of reward. We've seen that in the past from Stark. Able to pull up a lot of phenomenal offense.
Yes.
Couldn't get the victory, but you see the eyes. You see the look in Zoe Stark, and that's where she started to, I don't want to say snap, but you see some of this action. She became a little bit unhinged. Nikita Lyons was pleading with her throughout this matchup, even throughout the commercial break, was talking to Stark right here.
Yes, indeed.
You don't have to do this. Do it the right way. Trying to calm. Bring back a center to start through. Turn around. Bam. First it was this big boot. And then the bam! Exclamation point. And that is, as I mentioned, a statement win for Indy Hartwell tonight, who continues to be on the best single streak of her career. And you gotta wonder what's going through the mind of that duo ahead of their huge championship rematch next week here live on NXT.